Hello, welcome back to the channel. Well, today, we are on Midwest Horizon, and we are going to do some mudding. I set up a track for it. My sister set up a track for it, really. And she wanted me to record it for you guys, and she wanted me to do a mudding video. So, here's how we're going to do it. I'm going to go through and customize all our vehicles with you, and then we will go mudding with you. She created a nice track, and there is a mount. There's a big, giant mountain that you can pay $5 million to go on top of. We don't have that money. Poorly. So, we have to just go in a regular parking spot, which is pretty boring, people. I know. I don't like regular parking spots. I'm telling you. I do not like them. So, I talked to the owner, and she said I can go up to the top and just check it out. Not sure if anything's up there. I don't think so. Could be. But once we get in the game, we'll customize some truckos. If you've been following my Sandy Bay series over on my career game, you'll know that I like that Chevy K30, and we are gonna use that. We're gonna use that also with a couple other nice trucks. Also, that I just got and. We got a truck. The truck. We have an. And about that rusty truck where you paint. I said we are going to paint off camera. That truck from the other series. I'm working on painting that right now. I'm working on painting it red. We're doing red on it. It'll be a nice green truck. It'll be our pickup truck on that series. Oh, and guys, I didn't get around to that money yet. But I need to get this game loading faster somehow. I have a whole bunch of mods. I just got rid of a whole pile of maps last night. But we still need to do some mudding on here. I think mudding is pretty cool. If you guys like this, don't forget to hit that like button, boys. Smash it. Just smash the like button. Just give it a tappy, tappy, tappy. And you'll be good. Well, it's a little bit lonely right now. And don't forget to share and subscribe. And comment. Don't forget to comment. And now we need. I want to hurry up. I want this loading screen to hurry up. I don't like this loading screen. I need to get this working nicely. I don't know what trucks I'm gonna get. We will continue this little series if you guys like it. Tell me you like it by hitting that like button and subscribing. Then you might know who you'll like the mudding. Yeah, we'll continue more mudding and stuff. And I'm planning on starting a homeowner series where we own a house and we take care of it and stuff. Instead of just farming and mudding and stuff like that. We're going to do a homeowner series, I think, sometime here. And then we'll have mudding if you guys like that. Homeowner series. Sandy Bay 19 on official Skyrim game server. And then our career game on official Skyrim game server. And this is creative. The Mullet Home Motors our series might be multiplayer for you guys to join. I don't think it will be good. So, I need to get this game working, and I need to buy some trucks, some trailers to work with this. Oh, and guys, I have a crazy setup in my head right now. So what we'll do is we're going to hook a Peterbilt 379, it might be 389. We're going to hook that to a big tax trailer. And then behind that, we're going to pull a camper. And then the big tax will be loaded with stuff, and then the camper will be loaded with stuff. And then we'll have, that will be good, I think. To haul up a bunch of stuff. Okay. Okay. Let's go into the store. Cars. Let's go up to... A K30. Let's get the Chevy K30 Dually. I think that will be a good truck. We'll put mud tires on it. Okay. Chevy badge. Nice. Good old Chevy. My favorite brand is Ford, but I like Chevy too. Oh my, this thing takes forever to load. I shouldn't have started you guys out of the screen here. Okay. Get this. Let's get a nice red metallic. Let's get something different than red. Just gonna have that on my career save game over there. Blaze orange. What will that look like? Let's get that. Get this extra dark tinted. We also have off-roading. Mud tires, boys. Perfect. Let's get a flatbed. Get an old flatbed. Boys. Expendables, both. Let's just get that. Brand new or old and rusty. Old and rusty, and then I'll change this color to this black cherry metallic with the old and rusty stuff, so it'll be like an old timer. And we have to put RCC custom engine in it, boys. So let's go ahead and buy this. And now let's go get I think I'll get a... Where is it? The Peterbilt 379 day cab. And then we'll get this and let's get a nice navy blue. That looks good, I think. What's this color? I like that one. Let's go this. Let's buy this. And let's go into this, and let's get a two-door. Let's get red. I'm trying to go all the colors, guys. It's for you guys. I don't know how it's working, but I hope it's working good. Dad just crashed the game. $74,815. But I forgot something. I forgot a... Big Tax Trailer. Let's go in here. We need to get a Big Tax Trailer. Bumper Pool, Gooseneck, Sign, Mecha Ramps. Let's go red to match the truck. Wait, no, the truck comes in blue. Let's get blue. Match. Whoa, whoops. I don't know which one it was, but I accidentally bought one without a hitch. So we'll just leave that there. Should work good. Let's find the one with the hitch, guys. The hitch one is the one to the right. Okay, so let's get an add-off trailer. They go in the back. Let's go in just this white. I like the white feet on this trailer. Come on, white out of this. Okay, it's getting this nice semi truck. And let's get the one to the trailer to the right, and then we'll load our Razor and our Chevy up. It's the good old Chevy. And then we'll hitch the Adok to the back and get rolling. Unfold that. Do I have automatic engine start? The Razor on the front because it's less weight. I think the Razor on the front will work better. I just think it will because it has less weight on the truck. Yeah, the trailer on the back, I'm gonna want some, a little bit of less weight on the front of the truck. On the back of the truck. Razor really launches. Get out of that. Load up the K30. Go check out this K30, guys. I like it. I'll go recommend checking that out. It's good for old barn finds. Just a good old Chevy K30. See, that's made of rust. So I think it looks pretty good. I don't know about you guys, but I think a Chevy K30 made of rust looks pretty good. I don't know why, but I do. That better work good. No, won't work bad. Guys, I apologize about the lag. It will stop eventually. Just randomly stop once we get away from all these mods. Big one's a map, I think. Back up this add-on trailer. Peterbilt's. I like how you can hitch semi-trucks to big techs. Works nice. Back this up. Almost for the hitch. Now, let's hitch this up. There we go. So we have our Adok trailer with our Chevy, with the Razor, with this big tex, and our semi. Let's get rolling. We're gonna have to swing wide on the turns, boys. There's no way we can take little short turns. We'll have to swing wide. I'm probably gonna hit someone. No, I'm not. Okay. Just hit the fuel. Give some beans. When you feed, guys, I'm gonna give you a trick. When you feed vehicles beans, they go faster than when you feed them gasoline. That's not a joke. Just kidding, it is. Give it the beans. Okay. Slow down the truck. Anybody coming? Oh, NASCAR's cars fly. I'm just map. They go 60 mile an hour. It's kind of nice. No pop, no stop. Keep moving. Got through a little bit of this person's lawn, but it doesn't matter. They don't care. Well, at least they don't think they'll care. They might, but I don't think. Ooh, I like the eraser and everything. This truck is pretty fast. It goes 75 mile an hour top speed. We could have got a Kenworth, but I like this one more. We'll get a Kenworth sometime soon. Sometime. Not necessarily soon. But just sometime we'll get a Kenworth. Setup works good. We might be a little bit overweight with everything on the back of this truck. But I think it still works. The setup still works good. Like, that's not gonna help go wrong with the setup without being overweight. Let me know in the comment section. How is, do you know if this is all overweight? I would assume it wouldn't be, actually. I'm not sure, though. I knew nothing about that. So I'm not gonna say much about it. Oh, yeah. How do you guys like that rusted on? I think it looks pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Now, I am almost up to my turn. I can't go there anymore. Yep. This truck takes a while to max out. Oh, the one you're going uphill a little bit. Oh, not my turn. Guys, let on the gas because I saw there was... Let off the gas because I saw there was a turn, but... There isn't a turn. So I need to keep running. Oh wait, that Chevy has some suspension. Keep trucking. We're almost 200 for a turn. So I'm gonna let off the gas and just let it slow down. Probably gonna lose a little bit of our load there. Slow down a little more. Some more. Speed up some. Ooh, no, slow down. Hopefully nothing's moving back there. Put some straps over. I don't think that was doing anything. So, let's pull over here. We'll be fine. Don't wind up. We're almost there, guys. Not very much longer. We're gonna camp there over the night in the next episode. We'll just test out the track with the Chevy K30 this episode. Next episode, we'll do a little bit longer an episode. But we're gonna test the Razor in the next episode. We'll camp in the next episode. How do you guys like that? I think that'll work good. If you see, that's the big hill that you have to pay $5 million on. Badly, we only have $3 million in $89,723. So we don't have as much as it costs. Good. No, come on. I didn't want this to happen in the video. I always hit that with a trailer. So bad. I hate hitting. Little guider. Get up. Chevy too. Heavy to pick up. Better not be. Flip it. We'll just drive it up there. Wait. Where? We will drop stuff here and park it. Chevy's in a nice truck. say so myself. And slow down. Speed up a little more. Yeah, it'll slow down. Way up. Slow down. They have a little, like, running thing. I'll take that. Oh, I'll take that track and we'll be done. Slow down. Good, darn it. I'll start lying out. Don't mind running over the grass. It's not like they're gonna cut it for hay. They'll just take the lawn and all of it. Okay, there's a starting line, I guess. Up here. Back. Get out. Oh, no. Tap through the stars. All this stuff. Tap on that. Get this. And I need to this down. I'll pull it in spot. Next episode, guys, will be modding. I'm gonna actually boot test the track. Okay, 30. Okay, 30 test track, but I'm not sure we'll get to it. We're not gonna use the razors. Okay, 30 will do a better job, I think, with suspension. I think it would be better. Okay, keep going. Go up, slow down. We need to keep going. We might test this. Hey guys, next episode we might test this semi-truck. Keep on the track. I think that'd be cool. Once again, ripping the grass. I don't think there's an entrance. Oh, there is an entrance. I'm just too lazy going. Okay, cool. We'll claim our spot. Test the track out. The next episode, we'll just be playing around here and there. Oh, yeah, they left safe and empty spot for us. Oh. Okay. There. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. These trucks, there's a big show in town. People are all at that. So there's just nobody here, I guess. Get in the Chevy. And let's go. See how this track works. So I guess it just goes up over this. You can try to hit a jump. And I messed up the jump. Like me. Let's go up. Oh, put him here. Yeah. Put him in here, I guess. Lots of mud up through here. Get this truck muddy. Can I hit the jump? Yeah. I wish it were a little smoother. It's not that smooth. But it is just a Chevy. It's not like the first off-road vehicle. Even though we have off-road tires. Oh no. Okay guys. I will do some minor editing in the next episode. I'll do some editing. The editing. Cool. We can do that part. But that doesn't all work for some reason. Next episode will be a better guys. Let's just say we want to